We are the police, and we must, as much as we can, abide by the regulations. If not, then we're going to be criticized, and rightfully so. We know that when it comes to his official funeral, there are certain elements that must be present. And so we'll be having just a firing party. That is the team that gives the 21 gun salute. We'll have the pall bearers. Those are the persons who carry the casket. A few wreath bearers and the band to do a slight slow march to the burial site. We're not going to have that pomp and circumstances that we normally have associated with police officers' funeral. We're going to cut it down significantly to ensure that we abide by the COVID-19 regulations. I have also said to my commanders that as soon as we have arrived at the cemetery, those officers who will be marching will be dismissed so that they don't have to be congregating at the cemetery along with others, because that is going to make the crowd much bigger. So we're doing what we can to allow the family members to have as much as they can within the scope of the regulation. At the end of the day, it's someone that they love that they lost, and they need to have that opportunity to say the final goodbye. But again, we must do so within the scope of the regulation.